Hello, welcome to Project Ozone. Today I'm going to be extending my farm and doing other stuff, quests and stuff. So we need to make some clay, so we need to do that with, we need to make porcelain clay, so we need to sieve. Oh yeah, I nearly killed myself as well, I fell off, I built this wall a little bit. Because I did a different intro, because I was going to do something different, but then I realised that I'm an idiot and I shouldn't do. Oh, these have spread as well. I need to make the seed analyzer, so I need sand. Let's make some sand and make some glass and stuff, because we're going to need glass. Let's just stick a load of this down. And turn all this into sand, all this gravel. Oh, I broke my hammer. Got enough cobblestone. Yeah, I was going to sieve all this dirt I've got on me, but that's stupid because I've got to be making a cobble gen soon. And we need to make some glass. Oh, we've got all the rubber. Not got a lot of wood left though, have we? Need to go on a wood hunt. Right. So sand. We've not got a lot of wood in there. We'll stick all the dirt in there in case we need to use it for something. Well, we're gonna need some to spread out the farm. Need our bucket. Need our apples for food. Need our sticks, crop sticks. We don't need these seeds. Or the mushrooms. These seeds. Or the raw rubber. Do want to burn that rubber as well. Let's go get some. I need to make a safe way up here now. There's some problems with a creeper, as you might notice. Oh, does it all just fade away if you don't bay miner it? Oh, I've broken my pick. My mattock even. I love having a mattock that's renewable with flint. It's such a early part of the game. Keep an eye out in case creeper creeping up. We'll get some. There we go. Some saplings. We'll stick two down. Dug up four, but we've got two back. Oh. We'll like. I would like a little bit of a parkour. Oh shit. Then we'll get rid of that one. And I'll eat some apples. Got some nice ripe apples up there. Beautiful. Oh shit. Get to try out me parkour trap now. Right, sweet. I know what I'm doing. Right, go in to put some wood in this furnace. We're gonna make some planks. 25, yeah, I'm gonna make that many blanks. I'm gonna turn all this string into wool just so it takes up less space. I'm gonna stick it in there. Oh, we've got stones there. We can make ...43 cobblestone. So, we need sand and clay, so we need to break all this clay into balls. No, we don't, because we can do. We just need to do sand. So we need. See. Three of these. That'll be not quite free, but right, so is clay, sand, gravel. What else is it? Grout. Clay, sand, gravel. Forty grout. Right, and now with that grout, we can make. So we've done the quest. Hey, Alpha. Need to make a smeltery drain controller bricks. So with the grout, just need to smelt it for bricks. You get one per. We've got 40 bricks. Right. And we didn't even burn all that sand. Right, so we'll smelt that next. We need to do the seed analyzer, but we need that glass for the seed analyzer. So that's coming. And then the. Where's the seed analyzer? Same beta? Do that, and we need to get that's enough of that, and then we'll just throw the grout on. We make panes, so the seed analyzer was. Oh, that's not how you spell seed. Slab sticks. I need to make the slab first, don't I? A stone slab. Does it have to be stone or can it be cobble? Please say it can be cobble. And then I need to burn all my other wooden slabs. Cobble, wood, and two. Pain and two. What else was it? Another stick. Seed analyzer. Sweet. We've actually got some seeds to analyze here. That one. And that one. Double stick. Right, let's just analyze them first. Oh, they're both the same. They'll both be 111 because I haven't actually analysed any first. Yeah, maybe you've got to analyse them first before they'll combine to anything more than a. So where's my crop sticks there? Put that down. That's the unidentified one. That's one of the 111s. I'm gonna put a double there and need more crop sticks. Put a double there. Right. Try the same here. I imagine it's the same sort of deal. These will both be 1-1-1s because, yeah, they weren't identified. But now they're identified, we should be able to make better seeds off them. And cross that up, cross that up. With this one, what seeds was it? Broccoli. Don't know if this works with Pams. Possibly. We'll give it a go. Be rude not to. Pumpkin seeds. Same deal. What's that? Oh, pumpkin seeds again. We'll check one of these pumpkin seeds and we'll just stick the rest in the chest. Now it's been identified, we should be able to breed better ones off it. I probably shouldn't have. Sweet. Right. What's quest book want us to do? Oh, you want us to make potato seeds? And carrot seeds. Potato seeds and carrot seeds. And you want a farm, everything from a farm. There's loads of places for animals to spawn. What are you talking about? Well, we'll do that later. It's bedtime now. Right, so now we've got our little farm going, we can make it a bit further away actually, make it a bit wider. And we need to check on the seed bricks, don't we, to make a seed furnace. Seed bricks. Fucking loads of them. Oh, we get rid of these seeds. We've got a chest full of seeds and zucchini. Oh, there's seed places outside, isn't it? Stick all this stuff. Stick all this stuff in a seed chest. What did I have it out here for? Put them in there for. I'm an idiot. Right, let's see if we see a difference now. Put our wheat in there. And we need to reprocess our rubber. Right, so seed bricks, we need. Well, we need at least 7, don't we? Oh, we just need one of each because then it fucking gives us. Quests, alpha. That one. Next, so seed brick 1, seed tank 1, smeltery drain 1, smeltery controller, casting table. Right, so we're gonna have to use this. I'm probably gonna need more grout because I probably. Did we need that faucet? Probably not. That's probably the wrong thing again. Definitely need that. Can we turn this back into bricks? No. Shit. Bollocks. I'm gonna have to make more grout, aren't I? Make more. Oh, shit bag. Should be easy enough though. Right, I'll be back once I've made more. I'll just turn the sand to dust. Need me bucket. Right, so water in the sand to dust. Right, I'll be back in a sec. There we go. I can make another 40. And I've got enough clay for later. So let's make them. Let's also, we need to sieve some dust, don't we? For what do we need? Bone meal. How many bone meal do we need? 7. We're never gonna get it out of this much dust, are we? What's the drop on bone meal? 5-10%. Oh, we got one. At least the farm's growing. We've got some pumpkins to eat. Got some grout going on the barbie. 2 bone meal. Just another like 7 to go. Right. We can put all the things we don't need in the chest. We do need that. We do need that. Right. Quest. Alpha. What am I doing? This. Smelter drain. Tank. Casting table. Basin. Oh, we did have to do a faucet. So now to do a table. Table's easy. Table's that. Tank's probably easy. It's probably that upside down. That's another 7 we need. And then the other tank we need sand for. So I will... I've not got any gravel or stuff in me. No. I'm going to have to... What I'll do is I'll just do some sieving. Well, shall I see if any of these have grown? Oh. Lag spike. Oh, because it was backing up. Oh, we can make the tank. Basin, sorry. We just need to make the tank now, don't we? We've got another wheat. Put that away with our pumpkins and our zucchinis. Keep our melons on us for something to eat. We'll get some redstone from the dust I just did. What now? We're waiting on... Oh, I need to do some dirt. So what I'll do is I won't sleep until I've done this dirt. We will make another cut now and I will sieve all this dirt, get some stone, turn that stone to gravel and sand and stuff, because I need to... Oh, have I got enough? No, because I turned panes to glass. Yeah. So I'll just do some more sieving and I'll be back once I've done a shitload of sieving. Probably it's going to be like day 20 by the time I actually just do the first 3 quests. That's right. I'll be back. I thought I just heard a skeleton die, so I came down here to pick up its... Oh shit, creeper. Creeper, ahoy. Run. Where is it? I've no idea. Let's go up my parkour puzzle. What? Oh shit, I didn't make it. I don't know why I'm grinding this dirt either. There's probably a way of not doing it through the quest, so let's try and do that. Alright, she started the quests. I should... Oh, have I put my quest book away? Probably have, haven't I? Where did I put my quest book? I put it in a chest outside. Where is it? Oh no. Quest book. I'll put all these in here as well, because I thought if I'm going to be sieving dirt. Quest book, where are you? Oh, there you are. Got some food. Got a flint shard. God. Well, we can start putting the place down for the smeltery. Smeltery's probably going to be here. Like, this will be the factory, and I'll make a little house for myself, like up there somewhere. And we'll have the smeltery outside. We'll pump light out to it if we need to. We'll put the first block there, like build it around that. Right, we'll probably get more smeltery blocks when we complete the quest. Put these four in here. There we go. We'll need to block up our wall. We'll be fine. Do it when we get more blocks. Oh, there we go. Right. We should have everything we need now. So, the quest was to do a drain. I thought I did a drain. Oh, and the tank, which was glass. That's why I was doing sorted sand. That's why I was making stone, wasn't it? But I should have enough sand now. Well, enough stone to make enough sand. Should only be like six, maybe. Hammer. If the hammer can do six. Oh, because then it's got to do the gravel. Yeah. Sweet. Smelt that up. Into glass. And then let's just check how to make a what was it? Tank. That one takes four. Takes five glass, so we've got enough to do that. We'll do that. Oh, we need the tank. Oh, we need the drain. What was the drain? Drain, drain, drain. Alright, drain. So we need the tank. We need glass. Where's the drain? Just put drain in. There it is. Oh, it's just down the sides. That's easy. I forgot that. Alright, so now just tank. So there's either that one. Is that one it wants? I'll just do that one anyway. Yeah? Right. No. One more. Detect. Oh, there's one more. Ingot cast. Oh. Shit. Thought we'd done it then as well. Actually, I'll put that. Put that. There. Oh, shit. Put the same thing back. Put that. And make some bricks. Oh, we're gonna need more bricks. We're gonna need more bricks. Well, I won't subject you to that. guy. I'll have to do that in the next episode. We'll have to put a drain here. Put the faucet on. And we'll put a casting table down here. So we've got the start of the smeltery. Looks like it'll probably work. Mighty smelting. Got a book for it as well. We've actually got stuff to smelt. We just need bone meal. That's what we need. Can we turn that into bone meal? And we've got three there. So what I need to do is sift the bone meal, don't I? So I can make the cobble gen. And I need to finish that. Oh, did I get my loot bag for... I've actually finished it. No, because I need to make the ingot cast, which I need lava for. Which I need porcelain clay for, which I need bone meal for. Which, unless we get lucky finding some bones, well, we won't find any bones from a thing anymore, will we? Dead. Skeleton, because it's well past night. Yeah, right, cool. I'll be back with episode 4 as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you've... Oh, shit, I missed again. Hope you've enjoyed this. I best remember to eat as well. Get up there. Ah, it's because I haven't got the exhaustion. I'm exhausted. I'm getting diminishing returns from eating the apples as well. Oh shit, see. Now I can easily clear it. Be here for like... Oh, 5 minutes. Cool, yeah. I'll expand the farm as well. I'll expand it one now. While we're here. My talk. Except for that one. I'll fuck that one up. Sweet. Stick this in here. Hey, mustard seeds. Fuck yeah. Oh yeah, we need to make the crossbreeds, don't we? We'll do that first. No, we won't. Do that in the next episode. And we'll start making the crossbreeds for... Is that quest? Or is it in beta? Yeah, it's in beta. We need to make potato seeds and carrot seeds. And we also need to get clay from porcelain. So yeah, I will sieve my heart off until I make... Turn the cobblestone. What I'll do is I'll actually turn all this in before the next episode. I'll turn all this into cobble. I'm gonna build up the defenses a bit. Might even turn this house into a cobblestone house and make it a bit bigger. But yeah, I don't know. We'll see. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. 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 Bye bye. Bye. Bye.